Next is a class on the Chaitanya Charitamrita, Adyalila Volume 1, Chapter 1, Text Number 3, given by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on March 27, 1975, in Mayapur, India.
What the Upanishads describe as the impersonal Brahman is but the effulgence of his body. And the Lord, known as the Supersoul, is but his localized plenary portion. He is the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna himself, full with six opulences. He is the Absolute Truth, and no other truth is greater than or equal to him.
Jadadvaitam Brahma Upanishadi Tadapashyatanuha Ja Atmanta Jami Purusha इति सो अस्य अंश विभव सरै सज्जै पूर्ण जो भगवान यह सस्यमयं न चैतन्यात् कृष्णात् जगति परतत्त्वं परमयः. नाउ द ऑथर कृष्णदास कविराज गोस्वामी इज एस्टैब्लिशिंग विद ग्रेट स्ट्रेस that na chaitanyat krishna jagati paratattvam paramya. There is no greater truth than Krishna Chaitanya. We are after truth. So here the author of Chaitanya Charitamrita, he is asserting that here is the supreme truth, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, not Chaitanya Krishna. Krishna, because Krishna has appeared as Krishna Chaitanya. We have explained this truth yesterday, but according to Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya's declaration, वैराग्य विद्या निज भक्ति योगम शिक्षार्थम एक पुरुष पुराण. पुरुष पुराण, पुरुष पुराण इज कृष्ण. पुरुष इज पुरुष एंड पुराण आद्यम द ओरिजिनल पर्सन. Govindam Adipurusham Tamaham Bhajam. In many Vedic literature, Krishna is described as the Purana Purusham, the oldest. Purana Purusha Navajauvanancha. Although he is the oldest of all, still he is always like fresh youth, Navajauvanam. So, how it is possible that they are trying to understand God? Sometimes they paint the picture of God as very old man, because he is the original person. By this time he must have become very old. This is imagination. This is not actually the form of the Lord. The form of the Lord is there in the Brahma Sanghita and other Vedic literature. Even Shankaracharya, who is impersonalist, he has accepted Lord Krishna as the Supreme Narayana. In his comment on Bhagavad Gita, he says, Narayana parah abhaktyat. Narayana is beyond this material creation. And while describing Narayana, he has affirmed, Sabhagavan sang Krishna, that Narayana is Krishna. And he has clearly mentioned, now he has appeared as the son of Devaki and Vasudeva. To confirm, just like identification is confirmed when the father's name is there. So Krishna is Paratattva, accepted by all acharyas. We are not talking of the fools and rascals who are theorizing without any knowledge. We are concerned with the authorities. The authorities, especially in India, the whole Vedic system is being followed by the people under the authorities of the acharya. Acharyavan purusha veda, one who is fully following the path of the acharyas, he knows. Acharyavan purusha veda. We cannot accept anyone as authority if he does not follow the parampara, disciple succession of acharya. That is the Vedic system. Evam parampara praptam imam rajarsayo vidu. So, Krishna is paratattva. Na chaitanyat krishnat javati paratattvam paramya. He is very emphatically asserting that there is no more greater truth than Krishna and Krishna Chaitanya. So, according to the Vedic system, if you say something very emphatically, you must prove by Vedic evidences. Otherwise you can go on talking, nobody will hear. Sometimes people ask us about Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, what is the Vedic evidences? So that Vedic evidences will be given later chapters of Chaitanya Charitamrita. He is not falsely asserting. Kaviraj Goswami is very, very advanced devotee and scholar. He is not ordinary human being. He was empowered by Madan Mohan. So, nobody should try to write any Vedic literature. Vedic literature means the Shruti, Smriti, Purana. They are Vedic literature. Therefore, Srila Rupa Goswami has also confirmed Shruti, 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 Smriti, Puranadi. Pancharatriki vidhing vina, oikantiki hare bhakti utpataye bakal. Utpat, simply disturbance. Jatamattatva. I can manufacture my own way. This rascaldom has been condemned by Srila Rupa Goswami. He says that Harir Bhakti. You'll find many so-called bhaktas crying, falling down on the ground, but immediately after he's smoking bidi. So why this is going on? Because they do not follow the injunction of Srila Rupa Goswami. Chanting, dancing very loudly, and after the performance is finished, I have seen it. Can you give me a bidi? You see? My throat is now dried up. So this is utpat. Srila Rupa Goswami has described this kind of so-called devotional attitude is simply disturbance. They imitate. Imitate. Therefore, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur has condemned. There are so many Upasampradaya, going on in the name of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's devotee. Who are they? Aul, Baul, Kattabhaja, Nera, Darbe, Sai, Sahajya, Sakibeki, Smarta, Jadgunsai. Then Utibari, Churadhari, Gauranga Nagari. Tutakahe, Ei Taror Sanga Nahi Kori. Tuta Babaji. He says, I do not associate with these classes of men. So, after disappearance of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, so many apasampradaya sprang up. So we should be very much careful. The sampradaya means who are carefully following the Vedic principle. Therefore, Sri Chaitanya, Kaviraj Goswami, although asserting the truth, he is prepared to give Vedic evidences. Now he has begun. The Vedas, it begins with the Upanishad. Vedanta Sutra, Upanishad, they are all Vedic literature. Puranas, Ramayana, Mahabharata, they are all Vedic literatures. Four Vedas, Sam, Yajur, Ik, Atharva, then the Upanishad, then the Vedanta Sutra, then Śrīmad-Bhāgavatam. Śrīmad-Bhāgavatam and Vedanta Sutra is the same thing. It is explanation. Therefore, at the end of each chapter of Śrīmad-Bhāgavatam, it is stated by Vyasadeva, Brahma Sutrasya Bhāshya. Śrīmad-Bhāgavatam means comment on the Brahma Sutra. Brahma Sutra is the gist code of all Vedic literature. And then it is explained. Adhāta Brahma Jignāsa. That is explained in the Śrīmad-Bhāgavatam. Jīvasya tattva jignāsa. Jīvasya, for living being, the only business is to inquire about the absolute truth. That is the only business. People are in trouble because they have given up their real business. Human life is meant for this business. Brahma Jignasa, to inquire about the absolute truth. We have been given so many facilities by nature. There are so many living entities, they are standing on the ground for many years, the trees, the plants, and the aquatics, for many, many years they are in the water. The flies and insects, for many, many years, they are in that condition. And gradually, by evolution, we come to this form of human life, especially the Aryans, the advanced, civilized human being. He has got all the facilities. The uncivilized man live in the jungle, and they cannot utilize the resources. Ask them to stop. So, therefore, Narottam Das Thakur, in very simple Bengali song, he says, Hari Hari Bi Phale Janama Gavai. This is our life. We have got this human form of life, but we are simply spoiling it. This is the whole situation. In our this moment, we are traveling all over the world, and according to our views, how they are spoiling their very valuable human life in false identification that I am this body. Everyone, in big, big names, I am American, I am Indian, I am German, I am this, and they are spoiling their life under this bodily concept of life. According to Shastra, anyone who is identifying himself, this body, that is the first instruction of the Bhagavad Gita. Krishna brought Arjuna to fight with the Kurus, and he identified himself as this body, and therefore he thought, killing of my cousin brothers, it will not be good, because I have got bodily delusion. So, to dissipate this conception of life, that is the beginning of Bhagavad Gita. Krishna chastised him, Arjuna, asachyan anusuchastam pragyabhadam stavahasas. We are talking very, very big, big talks and plans, but actually we are nothing better than cats and dogs. This is our position, because we are identifying with this body. My country, my community, my society, my family, my ahamameti, jivasya, mohoyam, ahamameti. They do not know. This is the ignorance, basic ignorance. I and my. I am this body, and anything in relationship with the body is mine. This is ignorance. But this ignorance is going on all over the world. That's a fact. This ignorance. Therefore, in the beginning, the author said, Vande Sri Krishna Chaitanya Nityananda Sahodito Gauradaye Puspavanto Chitrau Sandau Tamonudau. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Nityananda Prabhu, both of them have come to deliver these fallen souls of this material world who are in the darkness of concept. So they are fighting all over the world, this darkness. Just now somebody told me that the king of the Arabia is killed now by his nephew or somebody else. And this is going on. Even in family affairs, it is going on. Why? This darkness. Ahangmameti. Janasamohoyam. Ahangmameti. The Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, along with his associates, Nityananda Prabhu, Advaita Prabhu, Gadadhar Prabhu, and Sivasadi Gaur Bhaktabinda, they are trying to dissipate the darkness of this false identification. Krishna simply instructed Arjuna about his darkness of identity, and he punished him. Asachyananusuchastam pragyabhadamsa bhasasya. You are talking very big, big words, but you are lamenting on a subject matter on which no learned person lament. Gatasun agatasun chananu suchanti pandita. That means you are fool number one. Pandita. No pandit makes like that. Now try to understand what is the position. Then he said, Dehinasmin yatha dehi kaumana jovanam jara tatha dehantara prapti dhirastatamani. First of all, try to understand what you are. That is the beginning of Bhagavad. It is no politics. It is knowledge, pure knowledge. Bhagavad Gita is pure knowledge. The politicians take advantage of it, the sociologists, the so-called samis, yogis, they take advantage of it and try to prove their all nonsensical theories. But it is not at all Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita as it is pure knowledge. In the beginning with, the first knowledge one has to understand that he is not this body. Because this is the basic principle of all ignorance. I am this body. I am American, I am Indian, I am Brahman, I am this, I am that. This is the basic principle. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also says the same thing in a different way. He says, I am not a Brahmin, I am not a Kshatriya, I am not a Vaishya, I am not a Shudra, I am not a Brahmachari, I am not a Grihastha, I am not a Vanaprastha, I am not a Sannyasi. These are negation. Then what is the positive? He says, Gopi Bhattu Padakamalu, Dasa Dasanu Dasa. I am the servant and the servant and the servant of the Gopi Bhattu, Krishna, who maintains the gopis. This is our identification. But we have forgotten our identification. Krishna bhuliyaji bhi bhogavan chakare pasete mayatare japotiya dhare. We have forgotten our real relationship with Krishna and we are trying to be happy by material adjustment. This is modern civilization. One is thinking, if I get such nice house, nice motor car, nice business, nice bank balance, nice wife, nice children, this is material civilization. But they do not know, despite all these nice things, we'll never be happy. Now, you Europeans and Americans, you have got a good qualification. I described many times that you are no more very much interested with all these nice things, so-called nice things. Real nice thing is spiritual understanding. That nice thing begins, Aham Brahmasmi, I am not this body. That is the beginning of Bhagavad Gita. Krishna is instructing Arjuna that you are not this body, you are spirit soul. Try to understand. So, we should learn from Krishna, we should learn from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who is Krishna himself. Therefore the author says that you accept this authority. Na chaitanya krishnat paratattam paramyam. If you want knowledge, then you have missed already, because when Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared 500 years ago, people already became fools and rascals. They did not care for the teachings of Bhagavad Gita. Therefore, he again came as devotee of Krishna to teach us how to serve Krishna, how to love Krishna. This is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's cult. The same thing. When Krishna appeared, he said, Sarva dharmān parityajya māmi gaṁ saraṇaṁ bhaja. Give up everything, so-called rascaldom, just surrender to me. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he said the same thing as a devotee, jare dākho tare kaho Krishna upadesh. He did not say anything new. That is the authenticity. I am manufactured some way. These are all rascaldom. The same thing. You should, you can. Just like in your country it is said, old wine in a new bottle. Similarly, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is teaching the same thing. Krishna says, Matta parataram nanyo, kinchi jasti dhananjaya. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says the same thing. Jare dakho tare kaho Krishna upadesh. And we are saying the same thing. Na Krishna Chaitanya paratattam. There is no more superior truth than Krishna Chaitanya. Why? Because he is talking the same truth as Krishna said. This is called parampara system. What Krishna said, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said the same thing, and we are talking the same thing. So there is no difficulty to understand the absolute truth. It may be presented in a different way, not different way, it is directly. Krishna says directly that you surrender to me. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says that you praise this card, Jare dakho tare kaho Krishna bodhi. The same thing. We are not going to teach anything which is not spoken by Krishna and which is not supported by Krishna Chaitanya. This is our principle. This is Krishna consciousness. Krishna praised Krishna himself. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu praised the same principle. Krishna Sthu Bhagavan Sayam. And we are preaching the same thing. We do not preach anything else. We do not manufacture anything. That is not our business. So, by the grace of Krishna, by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you all, European boys and girls, join this movement under my, soliciting. I went to your country with this word only. I did not show you any magic, neither I have any knowledge how to play magic. That is not possible. I simply repeat the same thing that here is Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Here is Krishna Chaitanya Dev, the devotional form of Krishna. You accept them, your life will be successful. Thank you very much.